Suppose it was a good mathematician, or a lawyer, or a storyteller. Well, a copy of that brain could do the same work. You could ask the mathematician brain a mathematical problem, and it would be able to solve it as well as the original mathematician. Now, you could imagine, of course, having a lot of copies of brains around, which would allow a lot of problems to be solved.
What would you do if you had copies of yourself?
I would have a lot of copies, because I'm interested in almost everything. And this would be a kind of way of dealing with that. So I would be doing different projects. Different copies would do different projects that I currently don't have time for. The problem I immediately recognize is, of course, that these copies would also come up with ideas. Oh, I want to do that extra project, but I'm just a single copy. Let's make an extra one.